Good morning and good afternoon, wherever you are. My name is Frederick Okwampa Anevi, and you are welcome to the eTeach Consult Diaries. Today, we are going to learn about how to use a spreadsheet to design love or the heart symbol using what I called the love equation. X squared. And these are our variables. We have the X variable. We have the y1, we have the y2, and we are going to use a range from minus 1 with an interval of negative 0.1. So it means this one will be negative 0.9. We are going to use the autofill here to reach the range of 1. When we are up to 1, we stop. That is for the love symbol. So these are for the X variables. For the Y1 variable, we are going to use our equation. We introduce our equation with a plus 1 equal sign. So that is Y equals X raised to the power 2. So we'll put all this into a bracket, raise to the power again, that's the cube root, 1 divided by 3, minus the square root of 1 minus the x variable, that's 1. Raise the power 2. We enter a variable, so that is 1. And we drag it or autofill it. And this is what we have. Then we use the same. You can see the equation, the difference is only the plus sign. So you can just copy this and paste it into the y variable. And here we just introduce the cell A, change the minus sign to plus, and change the variable here also to the X variable A. So that's for the Y2. We drag it down, and that's it. So we have our equation. So now we plot our equation on a scatter diagram. Plot our equation on a scatter diagram. So quickly, we select, then we go to our scatter diagram and we choose the first one, and voila, there you see, that's where we have the love equation or the love symbol. And we can fine-tune it here by just editing it. So we can take away the grid behind it, hit on the delete key, and we can introduce our lines. Maybe love, we know normally we use the red. So there we go. Voila. There we go. We use the marker. Voila. There we go. Is that not looking beautiful? Take out this. Take out the series, and voila, we have our nice love symbol here. Wow, this is what I would call the Teach Consult. Love symbol. Is that not wonderful? You can always join us to learn more as we'll be coming up with so many diaries. So catch you another time on the eTeach Consult Diaries. Thank you very much and have a good day.